This is LeetCode question number 232, implement queue using stack. This is easy question, let's get into it. Implement the following operations of a queue using stack. Pop x, push x, push element to the back of queue. Pop, remove the element from in front of queue. Pick, get the front element. Empty, return where the queue is empty. Okay, okay, let's brainstorm first. There are two data structure. One is queue and the other is stack. And queue is first in, first out, and stack is first in, last out. So how gonna implement queue with stack? Yes, that's right. So queue is when the first one is alive, and then fill one by one, popping first arrays. That is the same as the waiting list from the restaurant. And stack is different. Stack is the put one by one. So when you pop one thing, top of one is popping first, and then first in, last out. So how are we gonna do? Yes, that's right, we're using two steps, one and two. So we will fill one by one, and then when you're popping, we need to bottom up at the time we popping, and then push it another stack one by one, and then finally I will get this final one and then return and then push it back. Then finally we able to use queue. So okay, let's implement code. So we need to set one is, I will use array instead of stack. Step 2, now we're using push. Push only needed. Okay, let me use the alias, it's self 1. So push is just 1 of band x. And then popping. Okay. 1 is self 1, 2 is self 2, and if, okay, while popping, while 1 is empty, I append 2, and then 1 pop, and then pop from, first we popping the from 1, and then input that item to 2 stack. And then now 1 is empty, 2 is full, then we get value is 2 pop. That is top of the stack 2. And then I will roll back until 2 is empty, 1 append 2 pop. Then return value. How about pick? Yes, that's right. Pick is the first item of stack, so return. One is self one and return one zero. The first item of one. Then chip empty and return. Length is one is zero is empty, right? Okay, let's check the code. Typo. Set one. Okay, looks good. In this case, time complexity is linear, and then popping it take n, it takes 2n, so linear time, and then constant. This time we can say the constant except the pop operation, and then space complexity is 2n, so linear space. Okay, can we make it better, the pop operation? Now is the 2n, can you make it to n? 2n to n? Yeah, that's right. We can do it. Sure, why not? So let's check with this one. The approach of the popping. First, we receive the item from one stack by one, and then when you popping, we need to pop this one first. So that is reason why pop everything, and then into the two. So two is the inserting reverse of one, and then we will return to the pop again. But if we do not return it, what happened? Actually, two is the same as the waiting list, because already the reverse it, even new item is come to the step one. Step two is the doesn't get any impact, just return one by one. That means when you make the two, no need to roll back, just return. And if 1, 2 length 2 is empty, only at that time we will fill 2 from 1. It is make sense? Is it works? Sure. And then we needed to change something to pick. So pick if length 2 is empty, we will use, at that time our item is in 1, so return 1, 0, and then otherwise return last item of 2, because this one is already reversed. Does it make sense? And then empty we need to check the also, because self2 does not empty. Okay, let's check the code. Looks good. In this case, even time complexity the n, this is real n, not 2n. Previous is 2n. So even the big O notation is same, but runtime must be faster than previous one. Thank you.